Welcome parents, students, staff and friends. This year we thought we would farewell the school community in a different way.
We wanted to include as many students as possible. The problem was we weren't allowed to sing.
So students and staff from prep to year 12 signed a Colin Buchanan song, Jesus Strong and Kind.
While the Auslan is not perfect, it was lovely to see the students working together faithfully to perform this song.
We hope that you enjoy this song and our end of year montage. And on behalf of all the staff, we wish you a
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Students, parents and staff, it's hard to believe that we've made it to the end of the 2020 school year, and what a year it has been. Well, despite the difficulties, it has been a delight to walk through classrooms, even when the lockdown was on, to witness the rich learning that has been happening across the school. It's a real joy to see students learning to read, to count, conduct scientific experiments, to grow and cook, and to laugh together. We are so sorry that we've not been able to meet together as a school community at the end of the school year. Yet we can look to the future with the promise of being able to meet again together in 2021. Over the holidays, the school will remain open. So if you have any questions you need to ask, someone will be here, except between the Christmas and New Year period. We have some great plans for next year, which we hope will continue to resource our school better, so we can help create the best learning environment for your children. We have some wonderful new staff joining us, and we look forward to introducing them to you all next year. We also farewell some long-term staff, including Ms. Nicholson, Mr. Carnigan, Mrs. Sharrock, Mrs. Learson, and Mrs. Walsh. And I'm sure you join with me in wishing them the very best in the future. Well, as we move into Christmas, it is good to remember that 2,000 years ago, God became man and made his dwelling among us. The very God who, when he spoke, the heavens were made and the stars were formed by the breath of his mouth. So while we celebrate the baby in the manger, we also celebrate the firstborn over all creation, who made himself lower than the angels to become man. This is the God who we follow at Carinya, and who is at the centre of all we do and say. Well, on behalf of all our staff at Carinya, we wish you, our precious school community, a restful break and a wonderful Christmas. Enjoy the time with your family and friends, and we pray that you will stay safe, and we look forward to seeing you all again in 2021.
Christ alone, Christ alone, what is our only confidence that our souls to him belong, who holds our days within his hand, what comes apart from his command, and what will keep us to the end, the love of Christ. In which we stand. Oh, sing hallelujah. Our hope springs eternal. Oh, sing hallelujah. Now and ever we confess Christ our hope. Troubled soul, God is good, God is good. Where is his grace and goodness known? In our great Redeemer's blood, who holds our faith when fears arise, who stands above the stormy trial, who sends the waves that bring us nigh. Unto the shore, the rock of Christ. Oh, sing hallelujah. Our hope springs eternal. Oh, sing hallelujah. Now and ever we confess Christ our hope in life and death. Christ he lives, and what reward will heaven bring? Everlasting life with him, there we will rise. Christ is ours forevermore.